He said it's important because the more homogeneous we are, the more the easier it is for us to have the world dictated to us by the powers that be, right? If you and I, like, if you look, go to a, like a, look at a Trump rally, you have a bunch of people all thinking the same thing.
Yeah. Whether right or wrong.
Whether right or wrong. Yeah. And they're all there and Trump will say some bullshit and everyone will go, and it's because everyone thinks exactly the same.
Yeah.
Right? You need diversity in the world.
Most definitely.
In order for there to be progress, for things to be challenged, and for me to push you and for you to push me. And we can't do that if we all talk the same, sound the same, think the same.
Most definitely. Yeah.
Language is just, a huge part of that. You know, the way we use language is a huge part of that.
Yeah. So, and then culture understanding as well, because what comes along with culture is different ways of doing stuff. So what's okay in my culture might not necessarily be okay in your culture, and then it gives us like a perspective.
Yeah.
So then we're able to come to some sort of middle ground, and that's where we find that reasoning. So it's super important when it comes to like just having that dialogue. Yeah.
And we seem to be able to kind of, we're all about respecting culture, but we're not all about respecting language.
Yeah.
When the two are so tightly interlinked that you can't separate them.
Yeah.
You know, so that's a problem. You can't say that you respect Ghanaian culture, but then say, why don't you learn English?
Yeah.
Doesn't that, you know, that's the, you're contradicting yourself there. It's impossible for you to separate your languages from your culture
and
your community.